Romanian fans have taken over Munich here, at least by the scenes here at Marienplatz, the center of the town. The Romania topped the group and they believe they're confident of Romania reaching the quarters and then going ahead in the tournament. The Dutch did not have a great tournament so far, a bit shaky, but they still might start as the favorites. But Romanian fans think that it's their day today.